In this video, I will tell you how you can add a new page in Squarespace website. So here is my Squarespace website. You can log into your Squarespace website by adding /config, and now I am under pages, so I can add new page. To add a new page, you just need to click on this plus icon, and here you can choose a page layout or you can start with a blank page. Let me just choose a page layout. I want to add a new page for gallery, so I can just go to gallery. If you want to create a page and the page is showing over here, then you can choose any from here. Otherwise, you can just choose the related one and then make changes on that page. So I am choosing gallery. So here you can see the gallery template. So I can just select it. And here you can write the page name, so I can remove 5 and press enter. So you can see that the page is created. Now we can edit this page by clicking on this edit button. And here if you want to edit the images and upload your own gallery, then you can click on this edit gallery. And you can change the images. And if you are using any other template like the About Us or maybe any other for e-commerce, then you can just click on the section. Like here you can see edit section, and you can change the colors, background and the type. You can also click on the product section and you can edit them accordingly. Just like I see this edit gallery, you will be seeing some other options, so you can edit your page using that. So that's it for the video. In the next video, we will see how we can add this new page in the menu tab over here. So that's it. See you next time.